The U.S. Department of State is mobilizing global support to fight against wildlife trafficking. We're looking at technological solutions to protect wildlife. In cities across the world, coders will gather over the October 6th through 8th weekend to create apps and programs in response to problem statements submitted by wildlife experts. With the help of corporate partners, we will assist the winning app makers to bring their programs to market in 2017, where they can make a tangible difference in the fight against wildlife trafficking.
Well, we're delighted to be hosting the second annual Zoo Hackathon event here at ZSL London Zoo. Now, technology has in many ways helped play an important role in expanding this illegal and illicit wildlife trade, but it's also been an important tool in the conservationist toolbox. Really, you don't need to look much further than your average smartphone to understand the important role of technology. But it's therefore important that we remain at the forefront of technological development. And that's where the Zoo Hackathon comes in. It's an opportunity to bring in the brightest minds to help us develop these innovative ways and solutions to combating important challenges facing conservation today.
As part of Team Lookout, I took part in the very first Zoo Hackathon last year. We won the London event with our solution designed to educate travellers about the perils of buying illegal wildlife products.
Now, since last year, we've been working with a number of the winners, including the global winner, to try and find the resources to help make these innovative solutions into reality. One of these is Smart Scout. Smart Scout is a whistleblower application, and what it allows is for anyone around the world to anonymously report any suspicious or suspected illegal wildlife activity. And they do it all just by means of a text message.
Anyone with a passion for technology and a love for wildlife should sign up now for this year's Zoo Hackathon. It's a great event and the chance to make a real difference.